I think for Coco, it's no sugar coating. It's a disappointing season. For us, we see Coco as one of our national heroes or players, top dog kumbaga. Tapos yung top dog natin hindi umabot sa TI. So it's a disappointment for me. Walang sugar coat doon. So he does get a lot of hate. But that comes with a job. I know he ano naman siya, very resilient and he can take it like a man. But sometimes our Pinoy fans, most of the times are the craziest bunch. Parang laging si Coco yung may kasalanan. Kahit minsan yung mga bagay na hindi niya kontrolado, they might take it as a team. So I feel he gets a lot of heat. He gets a lot of hate. Gets lalo na sa TI run na to just because of the alam mo yun, but the Veno picks, blah blah blah. But I think ano eh, to be fair naman sa T1, they decided to stick with their guns. Kumbaga, live and die by the Veno sila. So, what can we do? It's part of the game. We win some, you lose some. So, I guess Kuku will be back stronger. He has been a veteran and hopefully he still goes with T1 kasi ano eh, bagay sa kanya yung uniform. I like it. Other than of course the TNC thing nung prior sa yung sa previous TIs. I wish him well and sana yung mga fans shut up na lang muna kasi nangyari na, it is what it is. So suportahan na lang yung ibang Pinoy.